Day by day, I die of poison of silence, and this tasteless loneliness you offered me. There was a time when your absence was as present as the marks on my palms, and your words kept me the company of a hunter's dog. But these latter days of your fluctuating faith, I live by hours and I die by days. Hardly do I see the light of summer or nectars of spring. Victim of an unknown deal, I die of this poison of silence and the fearful loneliness that you offered me. Even in the days of autumn, your words were Fanta enough to mop my thirst. Your smiles, funny like Gurara Falls, mirrored the biting shot of despotic droughts in the amplitude of your virgin sweat. I had watered a field of dreams, and I irrigated colorful harvest of promising dawns. But now, how come? Now that passion is showering like London snow, the liquids are scarce and malt is dry. I yell and yearn for your tender words. I yell and thirst for a smile, as my dream, our dream, lingers in the harrowing chill of your slippery faith. When I hungered and my lung melted for lack of water, your sight sprang a surprise of wines. You extended your hand of liquid care. When I loitered in the void like a permanent tenant in an alley blind, you had lifted your voice and then there was light. Even when at the feet of the Canaan mount, I found manacles across my ankles, threatening an odyssey of 40 moons. You emerge with your horror of breaking chains. But now at the hour of trials, my heart thirsts for the ultimate gift. You slip a note into my hand, saying, stop falling in love with me.
Solo dojo.